So they were saying it's gonna take about 2 to maybe 3 days and pretty much replacing the whole lift. And he said if he sees any other problems, they're gonna take care of them too. So heading back, they were a little busy in there, didn't get to do the full tour, which I will do on the way home, or on the way picking up the truck, whatever. But we about to go get some grub and make this 4-hour journey back home.